Introduction to Quick Sketching. For an artist, drawing flows from what we see, what we observe, and what we record. It involves logic, analysis, and translating the subject into art. When you look at any subject, say an apple or a leaf, have you observed the following? The shape and form of the subject, the negative space around the subject, tonal value of the subject, and the shading and shadows. Perspective, the projecting and receding planes of the subject. Now, see carefully the different propositions of similar plants, the different shades of green color, the different densities, particularly of leaves, that give an idea of their volume, the different sizes and shapes of leaves, their stem or trunk and branches. As you see and observe, you will find that every leaf, every plant, every tree is different, even when they are of the same kind. The characteristics that distinguish any subject from the other are the basic structure of the physical form, that is, in its parts and its whole, and their volume, proportions of height, width and depth, angles and curves, and the textures and details on its surface. Now, if you see the subject from your point of observation as an artist, you will notice that different sizes, similar but not same angles and curves, different shading and shadows due to the angle of light falling on them, different tones due to the projecting, receding or overlapping placement of the subject, but similar texture and details. Different visibility of texture and details due to light and shadows. So now you can draw the similar subjects in